WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy model year wrap-up. More models over an EPA estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy model year wrap-up.
Severe thunderstorm watch being issued for our northern counties. So all this heat and humidity could be leading to some thunderstorms, especially up to the north and then racing their way down to the south. We'll look at that in a second. 82 degrees at 8 o'clock. It will be hot. It'll be sticky. An isolated thunderstorm, especially north of Milwaukee. I think these storms will die out as they get closer to southeastern Wisconsin and then get ready for a very hot day ahead. We start out at 80 and high temperatures approaching 100 degrees. There's a severe thunderstorm watch again for our northern counties. Again, the best chance will be late this evening. We're talking about after 10 o'clock, between 10 and midnight, with this cluster of thunderstorms as it races down to the southeast at about 60 miles per hour. Heat warning for a huge chunk of the upper Midwest, and the heat really builds for tomorrow. As hot as it's been, tomorrow will likely be the hottest day. Sticky, 80 degrees at 7 a.m., 94 at noon, 98 degrees as we head into 5 o'clock tomorrow. So the hottest day in 5 years around here. 95 on Thursday, not quite as humid, but still very hot. 87 on Friday, and temperatures a little bit better for the weekend with a few isolated thunderstorms. Much nicer early next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.